Okay, we are taking the third MCR race in the Expert League, and we are also being challenged by Chicane. Yes, Chicane. So later on, we're gonna do a race with Chicane also. Welcome back to the Expert League. We're going for the MCR 3 today. Let's do it.
Start, Max. The car will be ready. Make sure you are.
Skip qualifying. Don't care. I'm gonna start last. That's all.
Don't mangle the car too badly. And
okay. Now I'm gonna check the car. Doom Striker. Okay. Tremble. Okay. Raptor stunt. What? Well, Doom Striker is the best, but he's not tough. Gonna take Doom Striker for this one. Come on. Go, 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 go! Who the hell is that behind me? Black, yellow, what? 4 laps, are you kidding me? Take that. At least I'm second. Okay. Was this the first race or the second? I forgot. First.
Rocky Canyon Speedway Road Course. Last race in this MCR. You know what you need to do, Max.
Yeah, I need to win. Great. Wait, that guy already started. Come on! Bad idea, but okay. What the fuck? I give up. This is gonna be another one of those races. Can't win no matter what. Now! Kaboom! Gotcha! Well, apparently that... What the hell? He kept on... Let me down! No! How the hell am I fifth again? Fourth! Oh yeah, got it. Get to the end. I don't get this. I'm gonna restart it later on. Cause this is just... I don't know what to say. I was last. By stupid things happening to me. Unfair things. Come on! Fuck's sake, come on! Bon appetit! Here, have some flashes. Alright, good news, bad news. The good news is I'm tough. The bad news is I don't know for how long am I gonna be here. Because of things like that. Got another one! Punch it! I can't pass him! Oh boy. Oh hell no! Oh hell yes! Yes! 60,000 credits on my mom!
That. Okay, Mr. Look at Me, I'm Such a Hot Racer, Max Axel. Let's see how good you really are, because I am challenging you, one-on-one. Normal challenge rules apply. And because I'm professional, I'll give you a couple of tips. Tip one, get out of my way. Tip two, stay out of my way. So, you gonna accept my challenge, Maxi Boy?
Oh, hell yes! Is this like a date? It's a date, isn't it? She likes me. Firing the flare. Hate to shoot you, but ow! Ouch! Have another rocket up your ass. Hey, she did say stay out of my way, didn't she? But I gotta say she's quite fast. I am the racer, like no one ever was. To beat them all is my real task. Hell no, she ain't beating me. She got me by luck. That's because she shot me with the frisbee. Relax. far that was. She always has a defense. How is that possible that she always has the perfect defense against me? Oh yeah, of course, she's my mechanic. Duh. How the hell? I'm still thinking how she always has the perfect defense against me. I don't get it. She's got something. Again. Shields don't apply if I can't catch my enemy, you know? Come on, give me some rockets or something! Of course, I got shield again! Come on, hit up! Booyah! Okay, she missed. Booyah! Bye! Okay, she crashed. I believe. I hope. Oh my god. Go, 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 go! Elmer, I won! Ha! 25,000 credits. Oh, no, I know. Not bad. So, what'd you think? And I get another challenger. Alright, so this is going to be it for this video, this episode of Liquid Drome Racers. So don't forget to like and comment on the videos. Subscribe to our fantastic channel and our fantastic website. Check it out. And I'll see you in the next episode of Liquid Drome Racers. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.